Okay. Okay. That was the final thing. Okay. It can't get any worse from here. Okay. But I still need the gift box key. Oh. Died again. I really wish there was a door here. I don't see any reason why there shouldn't be a door here. Well, let's get out of here. Even without the gift box key, I probably wouldn't be that excited by what I found in it. Please, let's go. Ugh. What? All right, good. Died. We got the good end. Negate Rainbow Freddy is no more. Ah, I'm very pleased with this ending, I gotta say. Man, they hold on to shots for too long. Loading screens, there could be excuse, you know, it's unoptimized. It's a pretty big game due to all the files. But just holding on to shots is like, no. Okay. Wow, this looks really ugly. Can I just say? Ugh. Yay. I realize I've not spoken in a while, but there's not that much to say. Just for this, I think that's cheat trap. My precious boy. What's even the point? Oh, these ones don't aim, of course. The ones that are all separate, those ones should aim. Meanwhile, the ones that are individual should just go out all one by one like that. That makes perfect sense. Okay. Wow, what a worthwhile addition. Glad you put all the effort into coding it. Okay. Of course. Yeah, who has ever heard of fair game mechanics that allow you to avoid taking damage? I personally like it much better when they just keep appearing and doing stuff. Oh, it's Shamrock Freddy. You did the left. Okay, let's see how long it goes. Great use of level design by having us go through the same area a second time. Of course. How could I have not realized it was doing a tiny little bit of chip damage? Ugh, You did the laugh. Okay, that was worth wasting my time like that. Did I even, like, do any damage? Mm-hmm. Of course, I should have just memorized it. This is just such bad game design. Yes, that's where I was aiming. Yeah, no, you have fun in that corner, Boulder Toy Bonnie. You're as enjoyable to be around as your game mode was. Okay. Nope, you're just gonna go hang out with the other one. I wonder if this time I'm gonna hit him. Wow! It actually hit! I gotta do decent damage. I'm honestly so amazed that it did damage. Yep, there's... Oh no, it's gonna be Vor, isn't it? No, not Vor. Oh, it's the ghost of Golden Freddy. Whoa, a whole 10 health. Gee whiz. Okay. We gave the player an extra 10 health. We can just rain unfair projectiles on him as much as we want. Oh. Yeah. Okay, I get it. You really don't have to show the cutscene again. That's so stupid, though. 10 health! And then there's just... bullshit bullet hell. or as I like to dub it, bullshit hell. Because I combine the two words. And that's it. Yep, there we go. Get to watch the cutscene again. Okay. Yep, keep it rolling. Although now I have 11 elves instead of 12 for some reason. I just had too much health. Hey, seriously. There we go. Now we're done. I'm pressing all the buttons and nothing seems to be working, so it's just another moment in the game where you gotta sit there. Wait for the game to load something like text that says thanks for playing. And that's it, I guess. New crowd control. That's the leaderboard. And I didn't get any trophy from that. That's really disappointing. Honestly, no trophy, no point. Nothing happened in this. Well, I guess this is it, because I don't have anything more to say. Nothing more to add. And I'm gonna read all this pointless stuff. See you guys sometime.